終了。今シーズンのチャンピオンは広島ドラゴンフライズだ。歴史に名を刻んだ広島の下克上。
自分自身こうチャレンジするためにこのクラブに来たところもあるので、なかなか難しいシーズンではあったと思うし、まあ、ここ多分数年選手が揃ってるとか、この力はレベルが高いとかって言われてて、シーズン終わって成績振り返れば真ん中ぐらいだったりとか、簡単にこう崩れてしまうっていうところは残念ながらこう皆さんに見捨ててしまってるところはあると思うんで、このチームにとってこのキャプテンっていうのはすごく重要な役割を担わないといけないんじゃないかなと思いますし、自分のことよりもチームのことっていうふうに目を向けるようになりましたし、
Last year we reached the top, but last year is last year. And this year we're gonna, we started working hard step by step. We want to continue to build, and hopefully we can reach the top again. It's really important to try to earn their trust and their confidence. I want them believing in me just as much as I believe in them. But it's trying to create the environment where all the players believe in each other. We do have a lot of talent, but it's the most important thing is to create things from good to great. And when you're together,When you have unity, when you're one, you can fight through all the ups and downs of the season.
I think it was interesting to see how he made those adjustments last year in order to take them to a championship team. It's a good balance to try to challenge me defensively because he's going to expect me to be great on that end of the floor every night. So I think it'll just help me step up more as a defender too as well. If I can be to help the team just consistently win, you know, just try to give us energy.We don't need to kind of worry about other teams or anybody else except us. So as long as we take care of our own greatness, I think we can become the one.
You know, I really believe in what Martin Gouma is trying to create here. I really just enjoy the win to go out there and fight every day with our teammates. Ota is a great place to live. It's been amazing. And it's really been fun for me to be a part of this organization as we've continued to grow.Everybody is so kind, so nice, and I really believe that this city and the basketball team have really come together and become one.
川崎に残るか、移籍するかで本当にすごい、まあ、自分自身悩んだんですけど、強いチームに勝てるチームになりたい、したい、そこに僕の力が必要だっていうところをこう言われて移籍を決断しました。ここが一つになりきれてなかったのかなっていうふうに今感じるので、ここの能力を生かしつつチームとして一つにまとまればすごいいいチームになるんじゃないかなというふうに思うので。
I play for the team and I think I have a lot of experience through all the years with the national team and Euroleague, so I think I can bring that too. Well, obviously there's pressure, but I think we have a great team and also pressure is somethingthat's in your mind, and obviously I always give my best. I always give my 100%. We all need to be on the same page to make ourselves out of like 12 individuals, one team.
You know, we've come a long way. If you think of how far we've come in the last 4 or 5 years, be the home opener, I think that's just a testament to, you know, the success of this organization. You know, now we're one. We've created an atmosphere where,You know, we really can create a home court advantage here. And I think when we play in this arena, we are all one.
負けが続くと、やっぱり自分のことに精一杯になってしまうという、それぞれあったと思うので。
まあ、そこを我慢してこう、チームで一つになるっていうところがすごい大事だと思うので。
Just one player, two players, three players, four. It's got to be five strong, and we got to work together, even the bench, all together, so.
一人一人の意識であったりこうチームの雰囲気でそこは変わるところだと思うので、
勝てても負けてても最後の1秒までやることが僕たちの群馬クリーンサンダースのレベルが上がると思うんで、
To be the best, to be the number one in anything you do, not just as a team but just anything in life, so just the one.
This arena is amazing, but what turns it from being a house into a home is the fans and their support, and we're so grateful for the fans, what they do every day making thisIt's our home. We're so excited to continue to work hard this year and kind of build this organization and this team together.